Hi, I'm Marco from REDcatch. I'm one of the developers of the REDtoolbox, and in this short video, we'll look at the new merge tool in the 3.1 version of the REDtoolbox. The merge tool can be used to merge trigger files and RINEX navigation and observation files. To open it, select it from the main menu. First, we'll define the output destination for any merged files, in this case, the folder of the first file. Once we've selected the output folder placement, we then move on to the actual merge operation. We select the files to be loaded with the Select Files to Load button. Here, we select two RINEX observation files. Once the files are loaded, we select them from the drop-down mask. We select the files, and then press the Merge Selected Files button. REDtoolbox will now merge the files. We can then press the Open Output Folder button to see the resulting merged file. We can repeat this procedure for RINEX navigation files. Again, first select the files to be loaded into the REDtoolbox. Once they are loaded, select the files to be merged from the drop-down list. Then, press the Merge Selected Files button to merge the selected files. Note that REDtoolbox is capable of merging RINEX files ranging from 2.11 up to the newest 4.0 RINEX standard. For trigger files, the same applies. Select the files to be loaded. Once they're loaded, select the files to be merged. In this case, we selected, loaded, and merged two MRK files. REDtoolbox supports merging trigger files for all supported devices and trigger files. For example, you can also merge u-blox files. Again, the same procedure applies. First, select the files to be loaded. And then select them from the drop-down list. Please be aware that merging between different types of trigger files is not supported. Note that all merged files are prefixed with a timestamp. As another example, you can also merge the trigger files produced by our image vector. Note that you can always search for loaded files by typing directly into the drop-down mask. This concludes this short demonstration of the usage of the new merge tool and the REDtoolbox version 3.1. A 14-day free trial of the software can be downloaded from our website displayed on the screen. For more information about the REDtoolbox and REDcatch, please visit our website. Thank you and see you soon.